is an international organization in Poland, Digital Opportunity Trust, DOT, and it deals with youth and women, and the main purpose of the program is to empower women and youth in terms of business skills, employability skills, and computer skills. We have been in Kenya from the year 2006, and here in Nakuru, we have been here for 3 years, and we have so far taught over 600 students. Currently, we have around 150 students who are graduating today from the program, and we have seen a lot of products. The program's aim is to empower the youth. Our youth is, in terms of the program, is someone from 18 to 24 years old.